always scared and it's frightening. Lord have mercy, we pray. We do not have answers for the crisis that is. Only know we need an end to all this. Listen to our cries, the losses and the pain. Here and now, Lord, would you please give us grace?